want to shout out the cameraman, Ezekiel, and Anna.
Close,
they all got A's at the end. Sometimes they got an E. At the end of the day, I want to shout out Salone. I want to shout out Christine. Christine or Christina?
Christina.
Christina. She got an A too. At the end of the day, I want to shout out that nigga right there. That nigga got his motherfucking shit stompers on. You understand what I'm saying? Grand motherfucking hill, nigga. Right here.
You can't even get in.
Hey, show him to us. Hey, yep, there
Not
you go.
Only is Let he out. A black. Art gallery owner. He's also an author. He's also a teacher because he doesn't mind doing anything from his heart for the children. And at the end of the day, he's a movie producer, director, editor, all of that. So shout out to Brian Hill. And then let me shout out my big sister. I got to tell y'all. This probably be y'all motherfucking interview because at the end of the day, I really don't talk like that. Like, I can't sit still. I got ADD. I'm from Chicago, Illinois. I'm GD to the world blow up. And I'm never going to change because growth and development changed my life and saved my life. If it wasn't for that, I probably would have been dead in the streets of Chicago. I'm from the low end. And the low end is everything under 50-something. So with that being said, it's on the back of my truck. They call me G-Mama here. They call me Big Nicky in Illinois. My whole thing is, I always say to everybody, but enough about me. Let me tell y'all something about somebody that believed in me. Somebody that called me. Somebody that goddamn it said, I got you. Somebody said, I want to hear from you. So this is what happened at the end of the day. We made this promise because she made a musical play about her life. And nobody even really knew it was about her life. I'm boss. To the world blow up. That's how I get down. That's how I talk. I can't help that. And I'm sorry for everybody. If y'all feel like I'm gangbanging, I'm not. Growth and development. It's up to you to grow. It's up to you to develop. It's up to you to change everything that's going around in your life. But getting back to what I'm talking about L-I-S-A Mayors. Some people, look, they be like Myers. You know, sometimes they can't figure it out, and they don't know how to pronounce her name sometimes, and it's okay. She take it off. That's Queen. That's Juicy. That's Laura Brad. That's motherfucking Lisa Mayers, though. Mayers. M-A-Y-E-R-S. Y'all can follow her on Facebook. Y'all can follow me, N-I-K-K-I Johnson. Two pages. I got orange hair, and I think I'm shitting them pages. Y'all follow me. Nikki the Don on Instagram. I got to hype up our movie page, Pressure, the movie. Follow us. B-R, if you just catch y'all, can't spell. Some people can't spell. So at the end of the day, let me go on here and say what I got to say. It's P-R-E-S-U-R-R-E. That's my pressure. Pressure busts motherfucking pipes, and it motherfucking build diamonds. At the end of the day, when diamonds be in the cave, they be minute. Soon as that cave gets small, them diamonds bust the motherfucking cave. That's why a lot of motherfucking miners die, because them diamonds, they bust motherfucking caves. And we diamonds. At the end of the day, I'm not a jewel. I'm a diamond. So, with that being said, I'm also an auntie, Little Rock aunties, goddammit. Little Rock, Arkansas aunties, and we global, because I'm from Chicago. So, with that being said, I want y'all to follow us. Don't think about the drink, because, baby, all y'all aunties drink the fuck you talking about. So, but you know I always support each and every one of y'all. And I just want y'all to know, support black-owned business. Reach out. Reach out. Support, support. We are 19% on the census. And then we black, and it's only 10 of us that's employed. 10% is employed. The 9% that's unemployed, they ain't getting shit.
from your feet.
Because they feel like they can survive off of that. No, let me get y'all together. You can't. You can't survive off of that. And stop calling me and my motherfucking sister Lisa Mayers asking for a motherfucking handout. Period. That shit cutthroat. It's over with. I'm not helping none of y'all motherfucking homo sapiens. No more. Okay? So with that being said, I love y'all with all my heart. But guess what? I can't do anything else for you guys. So I just want to thank y'all for understanding. Tune in. The movie Pressure.